All I know that it does is it like it mutes if someone comes in the channel or leaves. I don't know what else it does. He Chauncey.
See what, bitch?
Chauncey's filming her sister workout for something, and she just sent me a picture.
Oh my god.
And she looks like a weird ghost or something.
Oh my god. What the fuck, B? Oh, Tiara, how you doing? I'm good. About to play this emotional ass game. Is my hair fixed? How's my hair? I'm so tired of this fucking hair. Like, Swanky, come do something about this hair.
Girl,
nothing. Come do something about this hair. Like, I love how the title screen doesn't even have fucking... I love how the title screen doesn't even have, like, the name of the game on it. Swanky, I don't know here. I don't know, okay? Like, this is some serious shit. I don't know about this. I don't know if I can handle this, man.
Oh, you're recreating Stardew Valley.
That's another game I have to play. Like, my god. I have a long list. More than like 50 titles.
Oh, you look so cute!
Thank you. Thanks.
Are we ready, Swanky?
We ready.
Oh my god. I feel like I'm about to jump into like a shark tank with this. Like, I seen the trailer, I seen some reviews, I seen some screenshots. This is based on a true story. I'm scared. Like, I'm not scared, but like, I don't want to start crying or something like that on stream, you know? Like, I don't want to have to come down to that. This art style looks like a mix between like Life is Strange and Firewatch. Stardew Valley's like having a crack habit. You know, like just watching Stardew Valley is like a crack habit. Like, I've seen some people play. I could watch Stardew Valley for hours. You know, like they could just be picking up their crops. It's so entertaining and I don't know why.
I'm the complete opposite. I can't stand watching it.
There's certain games that I love watching. Serial killing was rampant. During the summer of 1978, thousands of Iranians flooded the streets and fought for change despite their class, religious beliefs, and political allegiance. Protests erupted into a bloody uprising against Iran's self-appointed king, the Shah. This isn't a walking simulator. This is kind of like one of those Walking Dead games where the choices...
If you're listening to this, then it means you received my package.
Okay.
Unfortunately, this will be my last drop, as I've been forced into hiding. With the U.S. hostage situation, it's become unsafe to get anything out of Iran.
Oh, what? Press the print down until it's developed.
Press immediately. Many people's lives depend on it, including my own.
Okay.
If anything should happen to me, you must trust Bibi. I'm worried that our darkest days are still ahead of us.
What the f- Firewatch was a walking simulator. It was. This is like... I don't know too much about the gameplay in general. I just know it has like odd mechanics. It's said to just fucking drag and choose. I don't understand. What?
Do you remember what I said when I first joined the revolution?
No, friend.
The only way to defeat this violent regime is through peaceful protest.
They found us.
Bibi, what's going on?
Quick, grab the plans. We need to go now.
Okay, where is it?
Is that Pete Wentz?
No. Oh, fuck. Fuck shit. Grab what? I'm so scared, please. I just accidentally clicked out of the game. What the fuck, dude? Grab what plans? These? Secret plans, yes. How the fuck do I-
Okay, I got it!
Oh god, Jesus.
You know what to do,
Reza-chan. They're fucking coming.
Okay.
They're fucking coming. Swanky, I don't know about this.
Free!
You want hey, this? Come on!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, damn it. What do you want? Okay. Just put the guns down. This shit got me shaking. Like, fuck.
Oh shit.
Iran.
Oh fuck.
The game on your stream.
My bad.
Or you.
Okay. That was. That was my fault entirely, and I'm sorry.
Things that I'd rather not even remember.
Okay. This is.
That day I went to Pearly and I went to Charlie Square. The
split in the revolution is already open and threatens to become wider and more dangerous.
Basically, we believe in the same principles, in the same ideals.
Violence in Iran has escalated sharply in recent months. The main targets have been cinemas, nightclubs, fashionable restaurants.
Thank you, Tiara. That was my mistake. When I clicked out of the game, I accidentally clicked a different thing in OBS. I didn't realize that. I'm sorry. So Swanky, are you watching the stream right now? Like, does it look pixelated to you?
No.
Good. It looks pretty crisp.
Crisp.
Crisp. You know, like a fresh bag of chips. Like,
crisp as a cucumber.
Crisp. Okay, crisp. Oh, they fucked my ass up. I can see blood. I got a black eye. They fucking clocked my ass.
You're a very lucky man, Master Shirazi. In my former life, I wouldn't have let you live. Drink. You must be thirsty.
Okay. Tea etiquette? Don't tell me the shit froze.
Reza,
okay.
Your chai is getting cold.
Oh, fuck. They tied my hands, too.
Good.
He won't forget this. Is he gonna hold this against me at the end of the game?
You can't kill me.
This
I gave you fucking tea.
This could be a very unpleasant place. Because here at Evan, we are correcting paths.
Correcting paths? Is that what you call this?
Ah! Oh!
You will learn not to disrespect me.
I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. I'm a very cute man. Please don't hurt me.
You were one of us. We fought side by side to overthrow the Shah. That Western puppet. What changed?
Did we really fight for the same cause?
When did you lose your faith? Instead of helping the new regime, you masterminded horrendous acts of violence against us. Are you ready for your redemption? I can save you, Reza.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
There is nothing heroic in being silent, Reza.
Please don't bitch slap me. Please don't bitch slap me.
Open it.
Okay.
Go on. Open it.
Okay.
Or are you afraid to confront your past?
No.
Your photos rallied our nation to rebel against the Shah. But now, they are being used to identify those who plot against our new Islamic government.
Okay.
Offering. Show me an act of good faith. I will be fair.
Okay, just... He had his hand on my hand. He was, like, pushing me into my
Reza
own path.
Shirazi, you're charged with treason and conspiring to carry out a series of attacks against the Islamic Republic of Iran.
Okay. My bad.
How do you plead?
Not guilty. I don't fucking know. Shit.
Do you know what we do to traitors here in Evan prison?
I'm sorry.
Please, I just want to go home.
Don't waste my time. You know what you have to do.
I don't know, though. I don't.
I know so much about you, Reza John. I know that you are coming from a very well-connected family who are loyal to the Shah. And I know about your Savak brother Hussein.
Leave my brother out of this.
I know that upon your return from Germany, you joined our fight against the Shah, despite your family's wishes. But what do you know about me?
Oh shit, he's turning tables.
Do you know who I am?
Oh no, he's turning tables.
No, I don't.
I see.
I got such a nice chiseled nose.
My name is Asadullah Lajavardi.
Okay.
But you already knew that, didn't you?
Okay.
Now, what is my name?
Okay, what is your name?
Asadullah Lajavardi.
Oh my fucking dicks, dude!
Reza, why can't you show me the decency of remembering my name?
I thought I just fucking said it!
My name is Asadullah Lajavardi.
Is that not what I just fucking said?
Evan. They call me Hajar.
Listen.
Now, what is my name?
Hajar.
See? That wasn't so difficult.
Why didn't you say that the first fucking time when you said my name is?
My name is.
Bitch, I'm trying! Bitch, I'm trying!
Sit!
Okay! Got me in these fucking Crocs, like, leave me alone. Oh no. Oh no. He's got a
Reza,
fucking weapon.
The three men arrested with you have been executed. They confessed. They told us everything.
No, please.
We found your plans to bomb the Revolutionary Guards headquarters.
I'm just a fucking photographer.
I don't know of any plans. Look, I'm just a photographer.
Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please. Please.
Do you know what this is?
It's a fucking...
Of course you don't. A city boy like you has never had the use for a cattle prod.
I'm so fucking scared.
Until now.
No. No, please.
It takes about 400 milliamps to stop a human.
Please don't.
We don't want that. Not yet, anyway. But 25 milliamps? That burns you from the inside. It could damage an organ if I'm not careful. But you have been such a good guest.
Oh, thank you.
This might not be necessary.
Listen, I'll tell you whatever the fuck you want, okay?
In a clear voice for the machine. Give us all the information about your collaborators and the details of your next target.
Okay. Okay. Tase him. And they tase
Let's
me in the butthole.
Babak Azad. Who is it? Where can we find him? Is he the one who recruited you? Was he the mastermind behind the attacks in March?
Babak. Babak.
I survived. I heard you can, like, die in the interrogation. Let's go disco, of course. We're gonna get fucking funky.
Merci. To fardo. Eh? Reza, what are you doing? Chikar mikoni. I know I'm good looking, but save your film for something important.
This is history in the making, Babak.
Now, Bobo. Now you're about to see history in the making.
But I have plans for this picture back in Germany.
Oh, yeah? That's nice of you, Reza John.
Oh, not for me. It's for Hannah.
Hannah Kye.
Oh, you're gonna like her. She's got a thing for Iranian.
Oh, now. Yeah, Warren.
Yeah, man. I've
what?
Told her about you
is this
and
how
your
dudes
legendary
act?
Disco moves.
What's up, gamer?
John Travolta, Bobo has nothing on me.
What the fuck?
Nice. Here.
What's up, gamer, dude?
What's this? Listen to it, Reza. Gushkon Behesh.
Okay.
It's Khomeini's latest speech, and it just came from France.
Thanks.
A new Iran is coming, Reza John, and I'm here to help spread the word.
That cassette came from France.
Yeah, that's where Khomeini's been recording all his speeches.
Babak, what are you so worried about?
They have eyes everywhere.
And these cassettes have become the voice of the revolution and therefore a threat to the regime. Now take it, Bobo. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You know you want to.
Okay. I'll take it.
Okay, I'll take it. Trust me. You're not gonna regret it.
You think what's on this could really make a difference?
Come on, Reza. Let's change Iran.
It's not my kind of propaganda, Bobak.
What you call propaganda, Reza, is my truth.
It's just words, Bobak.
Maybe to you, it's just words. But to me, it's words that have never been spoken out loud before.
So
the time is now, Reza. John, Toino mi fami, you know this. That's why you're here.
Russian. Okay, I'll give it a listen.
You can never accept
this. That's all I ask. Okay?
I should have chosen the Isther music.
Whatever
option.
You do, do not listen to it at home. I don't even want to imagine what your mother would do.
You're still scared of my mother, huh?
And you're not?
True.
Good point.
True, my mother okay, will snatch
Bobo,
my
Bia,
ass.
Let's get a better view. Bibi wants you to capture how big this is becoming.
Who's Bibi?
You're gonna like her. This is all because of her. See why I told you to save your film?
This is incredible.
This is the future of Iran. This is our future. Start taking pictures.
Hey, can you read what that says, Reza? Some people call them martyrs. But to me, they were victims.
How the f- Oh, Jesus. A little blurry. Fuck my asshole.
Looks like I've never seen anything like this. There has to be at least 100,000 people on the streets.
Shit, dude! Oh, God. Okay. One more for the road, I guess. Okay. Oh my god, this is so different. This is so fucking hard. Fuji film, but come the fuck off with they photos, man. Shit. Okay, I take a picture of my friend. He's very cute. I'm gonna take a picture of some completely irrelevant shit. What the fuck else am I- Bruh. Oh.
I never thought I'd see the day the Shah statue would be trashed.
Okay, I get it now. You have to.
Hey, good luck trying to buy anything from the bazaar. All the shopkeepers have gone on strike too.
Okay, can you get the fuck out of the way, Achievement? Thank you. Blah, 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 blah.
To some, those people praying would be intimidating, but to me, it's pretty powerful.
Okay, I'm getting some good pictures.
I can't wait to get these developed.
Did you get a picture of Ayatollah Shariat Madari?
No.
People are saying that he should lead Iran.
Shariat Madari.
He's a cleric who understands the hearts of the oppressed.
Okay.
No religious mullah is going to lead this country. Fahmidi, understand? That's over.
Why not? Are we not a nation of Muslims, brother?
Brother? Barudar? We are a nation of equality greater than Western capitalism or your paganism. Fahmidi, understand?
No, let's relax. This government. Let's relax.
You follow me, Jimmy Gunn?
Hey, comrade. Lighten up.
Jufti, you better back away before I come over.
Okay?
There.
We don't do this, all right? This,
who asked you?
All of this is about nonviolence. We don't want to give the army any reason to intervene.
I don't trust this punk with his camera.
Fight me then. I'm just.
Yeah, I'm taking
pictures.
Bora,
keep walking. That's right.
Says you're not Bikesh. He's communist. Always posturing, never thinking about the bigger picture. Come on.
Okay.
Man, Bobak, what happened to you back there?
Look, just because I didn't kick his ass doesn't mean I didn't want to.
Did you see his hair? You guys share the same barber?
Comrade, that's all you got? Come on, let's hit the streets.
Such nice friends. Like, there's so much shit happening at once, though. Not the Iran you left. Okay, we're on chapter 4. I wonder how many total chapters are in this.
This is not the Iran you left a year ago.
Okay.
The people are angry, especially after Savak burned down the cinema Rex.
Are you talking about the fire?
Don't tell me you haven't heard of cinema Rex.
I haven't,
Over 400
man.
Over 400 people died in that fire.
And now, it's time for answers.
You think it can get out of control?
Look, it could get ugly, but we won't achieve anything through violence.
That is true.
How are the people gonna take on an army?
Look, Reza John, you have to believe in the power of people, okay?
Okay.
Good will triumph. Now come on, it's time to discover what this revolution's all about.
Those pit stains. Okay. Is this like a,
that's
a walking photograph?
Look.
I've seen this guy before. He calls himself the Walking Dead. He's a walking memorial.
Hey, Saddam, my son. Please take a picture. Show the world what is happening here.
Okay. Camera.
Okay, Reza. Okay. Just look at this street as a sandwich.
Are you okay, Bobby?
Yeah, I'm great. Oh, Liam. It's the perfect analogy with the perfect ingredients.
Okay.
The bread, the cheese, the siodune, the sabzi, and the tea.
Oh, the tea. This is an odd look, but I understand, you know, the meaning behind it, you know? I'm kind of feeling these graphics as well. They're very stylized. They're in Iran.
Pecans in Germany.
Set it ablaze. The exit doors were locked, leaving the patrons unable to escape the building.
This is apparently like based on a true story as well. Go into the cinema in Shiraz. Is this my car?
And a bomb explosion in a restaurant. The Iranian government says that the death toll from the terrorist attack on Cinema Rex in Abadan has officially reached 400.
Okay.
Did you hear
it sure did. Have you ever heard of a place called Boston?
As I was saying, Reza, the cheese, the paneer, that's what makes a sandwich a sandwich. And the cars we drive, the clothes we wear, the things we follow, that's what makes Iran, Iran. Mint, basil, tarragon, the students, writers, the revolutionaries, giving us the extra kick we need to set change in motion.
I thought we were talking about a revolution, not your goddamn Subway sandwich, my friend.
No one listens to Shah's
lives. This is such a strange game mechanic, too. Everyone who took part in making this game is now dead. They're from New York, though.
That says it all. You can't trust the Americans.
I'm the Americans. You could trust. Well, let me rephrase that.
My father and my brother are rotting in jail. How many more must unjustly be imprisoned so that the Shah can live in his lavish palace and deny us our basic freedom? Here, brother, read the truth of what is really happening. Anything else you read is corrupt and filled with lies.
Are you sure? Should I take? I don't know. I feel like if I take it, they're gonna find it on me. But if I refuse, they're gonna get mad.
No mercy, no thanks.
You're lost. You look like you need to be enlightened.
Is that what you call it?
Okay. Where's the fucking point thing? I don't know that much either.
Ignore the state-sponsored newspaper. Follow the antibill. Read the truth. Here you go, brother.
I don't know much either. I just fucking took a picture of this. Her hair needs to be enlightened. Oh god. It looks almost like one of those like $15 clip leaves. Oh, is this fucking garlic bread he's selling?
Fresh and delicious barbary! Hot from the oven!
Bitch, I'm getting some bread. About to get some fucking bread. It's Iran's national flatbread. Yo, fuck all this other bullshit. I'm just getting some bread.
Please. I can smell the barbarie.
There's nothing else like it. Enjoy this, my friend. Nusha Junet.
Oh, he gave me some. Did he give me some? Where's my inventory? He gave me some bread. You know, I happen to love me some bread.
Anyways, the bitter Siyadune, the black seeds on top, are all the people left in the shadows by the shark. The drug addicts, the beggar, the rich get richer, and the poor get poorer. There's no chance for people like her in Iran today.
Let the smoke of this Esfand protect you, my son.
Inshallah. Merci, Khanum. I hope you and your child find what you need.
75% synthetic weave. That's what this is, actually. This
like
is 100%.
You, the bitter Siyadune, the black seeds on top, are all the people left in the shadows by the shark. The drug addicts, the beggars, the poor.
Oh, good. It came out right. Okay. I can't go on the sidewalk. That's a little bit. That's a kind of bullshit, in my opinion. Oh, I can't go on the
people
sidewalk.
People use
why
the walls
let me,
to post information and writing, too. At least before it gets torn down.
Hey, brother. Got something to post to the wall?
You mean like a Facebook post?
That's my brother. He died for this revolution.
Can I take one of these pamphlets? What else do I click? Okay. If that's it, I guess I'm gonna go. Now the important question is, are they still selling bread? Is this the way to go, by the way, or can I... There's like forks here, can I go that way? It doesn't look like it actually goes a plus in the way. Okay. You have to get the 100% real. Yeah, I have two, actually. I used this one for streaming, because, you know, it was like, what, $25? And then I have another one that's 100% real that I wear
maybe
in real life.
Ali, huh? He's a real rock star.
Hello, Zhao.
Yeah, Kurosh is good, but Darius is the man.
Pick magazine. What?
See that stack of prayer cards? The guy who owns the stand is probably Christian. Hey, if Gugush and Adidas are good cheese, this guy getting mistreated because of his beliefs, that would be bad cheese.
You're crazy, Bobek. Divune, Hasan Divune.
My eyes are always half closed? You know what? That's true. That's what. Babak. Fuck, I'm away. I just heard heavy metal.
You see? I'm not the only one with these cassettes.
Oh, that came out so secret. Crystal clear. Can I get one?
I have something special for you.
Look at all these cassettes.
I have lots of Khomeini and even Shariat Nadari.
How did you get these?
My brother. He has a connection. But you can find them here and all over the city.
Ooh, rock and roll mixtape.
Let's get to the front before the crowd pushes us back.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Cool, let's do it. This is gonna be great, Reza. One day we can tell our kids about this. No matter what, Paul, keep your eyes on me and let's not lose each other in the crowd.
Okay. Wait a minute, I just realized he bought up Babak. Am I gonna have to like snitch on my own friend?
Brothers and sisters, forget what you have read in the newspapers. They are filled with the Shah's lies. We know the truth and we can no longer be afraid to speak it. The Shah claims our nation
everyone's
is a democracy. But how can that be true when we are imprisoned and executed for our beliefs?
That's Bibi. She's one of the leaders of the student front. What do you think, Reza?
Man, I'm impressed.
Bet Guftama, I told you so.
Join me in welcoming Brother Abbas, a personal hero of mine, and a man who has endured persecution and torture for his vision of a free Iran. I am honored. choose to share this stage with you, and we are all humbled by your courage.
Yes, ma'am. What's his girlfriend?
This government represents a regime whose leader, Mohammad Reza Pahlavi, came to power illegitimately.
Come on, Reza, join in.
The deputy.
Yes, sir, boss.
There
go. Say it, brother.
Senate and Majlis are therefore illegitimate.
That's right. Illegitimate.
We, the Iranian people, we must never forget what happened at the Cinema Rex by the hands of the secret police, the Savak. They trapped 425 innocent women, children, and men inside the cinema and burned it to the ground.
Good coup, them, huh? Pretty impressive, huh?
I
like what he's saying. Rezo, you should be taking pictures of this.
That's true.
This is a momentous occasion.
Let's get my Fuji film.
All these people on the stage. Who are they?
Ooh,
all
that
the
came
major
off
players
so clear
are represented. You got the clergy, the communists, the Tudeh Party, student leaders from the National Front. Even the Mujahideen is represented.
All of them are here to support Abbas.
It's dangerous for Abbas, but that's what he needs to do.
How long do you think a truce will last?
I don't know. We'll see.
Still hiding behind the camera.
Oh, fuck.
Something's never changed.
Who are you?
Ali!
Oh, God. Oh, God, thank goodness.
Let me look at you.
Aw.
Ali?
Oh,
Ali, what are you doing here? Savak and the military are everywhere.
Balak, get over here. Thanks for bringing this out. About time I
cousin. I was so worried. I don't know you, but I was so worried.
Your family's been worried about you, Ali.
I missed them, but I had to disappear for a bit. I'm Luchatore. How's my uncle?
Are you no longer with the Mujahideen?
What have you heard? Shishanidi.
What did you do?
A few of us separated from the Mujahideen, and we committed ourselves to bringing the Shah down at any price.
Oh, you know this is a peaceful movement. Brother Abbas is preaching nonviolence up there.
How's that working out, Bobak, huh? Because I am for the side that wants to win.
I see some of our friends have decided to join us. Hoshumadi, welcome. Let them arrest us. Let them beat us. Let them jail us. They are our brothers in wolf's clothing.
This is a peaceful
this
assembly.
This is our democratic
I
right.
Have done nothing
We've done
illegal.
Nothing wrong. You cannot arrest
take
us.
Take your hands
you
over.
Let
this
me
way.
Go.
Move. This is a disgrace, Reza. We're all supposed to be on the same side. We're all countrymen.
This could get violent.
Yes, it could. And that's exactly what they want. Reza, you must take a picture of this. People need to see the truth.
Ooh, I think I got one.
See? There's always a
hey, Ali, what are you doing?
Dude!
The
they're gonna start fucking shooting. They're gonna start fucking shooting.
Get that? They're forced to take orders by our oppressors. We're all the same in the eyes of this abusive government.
What? Ali, you should listen to him.
Seriously, Babak? Do you hear yourself? Nobody forced them to put on those uniforms.
What choice do they have, Ali? They need their jobs.
So we should pity them.
Don't pity them. They're doing this to take care of their families.
Family? What about my family? My father? Arrested, tortured, murdered, and for what?
Okay. What can I just be out? Can I just be out?
If you're gonna cry, Babak, weep for him.
When does it stop, Ali?
When we make it stop. I fight for the innocents lost in that Evin prison. You worry about your damn soldiers.
I'm afraid.
Again, don't do this, Reza. Trust
I'm not. No,
throw
I'm
that
not
rock, and it's gonna change you.
No, fuck you. Fuck
make
you, Ali. Fuck
just drop
you.
It, Reza.
Ali, what about what Abbas is saying up there about peace and prayer?
Stick to your
exactly,
pictures,
I just want
to
run away and eat my
Why
fucking bread.
World, you can just take snapshots of it instead.
Listen to him, Ali. Doroshmi. You made the right choice, Reza.
Thank you.
What are a few rocks going to do other than justify the army to attack us?
This is Ali's thing, not mine.
They're taking Abbas. Final chance to redeem yourself.
Do what you
listen to him. Didn't I just fucking... Didn't I just fucking...
You disappoint me, Reza.
Oh, they threw a Molotov? Alright, shit's going down. Run.
Look what Ali started. Come on, let's get out of here.
Please don't tell me this is gonna... Oh, fuck.
No! Wait, hey, watch out!
I'm sorry.
This is illegal.
Shit. Oh no, I fell. Oops.
Watch out!
Oh no, my camera! How am I supposed to send that to Fujifilm? Reza, get the fuck up, please! Please, Reza! Thank you. Oh, my heart. I can't do this.
Reza, over here!
Thank you.
You okay?
Yes, yeah. Baby, I'm okay.
Okay. Where's Addy?
I lost him.
Take your pictures now before they tear gas the place. Show the world what's going on in our streets.
They're not protesters, they're with the Shah.
That came out blurry. That was so close.
Why are all those soldiers just standing around?
Oh,
they look
shit.
Clueless.
I keep taking blurry photos, I don't mean to.
If you ever get close enough to these rifles, you'll find three letters printed on them. USA.
There's no way they're gonna make it to a hospital. They're gonna have to treat them on the sidewalk.
Yeah, strap it around his neck. I guess this is the 70s, so I don't know if they had camera straps back then. This is like, what, 79, I think? What fucking else do I take a photo of?
Oh. Brother Abbas! Ali!
Oh my god! I got him!
They really messed him up!
Oh no! The glass! It's all in him!
I need to get back out there! Get it out!
We'll try to help him.
I have to get DB. Reza! Take care of him!
Yeah.
He's losing a lot of blood, Reza!
Let's see where it's coming from.
Okay, good. Hurry up.
No, this is gonna turn into...
Look at all that glass!
Take it out!
I'll hold him down. You try to pull out as much as you can.
Oh, fuck. It's gonna make me do it, isn't it?
I got this. I can do this. I got this.
You're doing great, Reza.
You gotta do it slowly.
He looks like he might pass out. You got it!
Oh, fuck, I'm so sorry! Stop moving!
Don't give up, Reza!
I'm trying not to!
There is a piece in my stomach. Open the jacket. Open the jacket.
Bobak, where did all this glass come from? From broken windshields.
I gotta open up his jacket.
Open up his jacket, hurry the fuck up. Lord have mercy, please. Oh god, though his glasses just blew on him. Oh Jesus, my asshole. Oh god, he's just bleeding everywhere.
What is that? What?
Listen to me. I've been betrayed.
Whatever it is, Reza, you need to do something about it.
Okay.
Let me think.
I'm about to.
Somebody
stabbed him.
Listen to me. I've been betrayed.
Okay.
Reza, you need to seal up the wound now.
I don't know how to.
I think you stopped the bleeding. Oh, that's gross. But it's sealing it up.
Oh, I saved him. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Abbas!
What the hell is going on?
Reza took care of him. He's gonna be okay.
Who is this?
That's Reza.
Abbas, you're safe. I don't know what we'd do with him.
What happened to him?
They were trying to kill him.
We need to get him out of here now.
Who treated your wounds?
Reza took care of him.
Thank you, Reza.
I don't know how to thank you. Okay. Help me get him up.
Okay.
Oh, shit! Apos, I got you.
Okay.
Please, clear the area. We can't leave any traces of Apos. They can't know he's been injured.
Come on, Vivi.
Reza, time's limited. We gotta go.
This is what Apos pulled out of his stomach.
Reza, we're not going until you get everything.
Okay.
This is crazy. I don't know how we're gonna get home.
I'll take this pamphlet, too.
I never thought today would turn out like this.
This has gotta be Apos' book.
Oh, I hope Apos makes it.
Oh, God. Oh, his glasses, all his fucking stunner shades.
These must be Apos' glasses.
Apos is in good hands with Bibi and Ali.
Are you sure?
Apos' wallet.
Is that it?
You sure you got everything?
Not yet. There's some more of Apos' stuff here.
Did I get everything? Did I get everything? I feel like I missed something. No, I think I got everything. Can I sprint, please? This is no time to be walking. This is absolutely no time to be walking. Oh, God.
You sure you got everything?
Yeah, I think I got it all.
Oh, my God.
Fuck me, dude.
You see, that's what I'm saying, like... Unless he just stumbled everywhere and y'all just went, oh no.
My old friend, the boss. He's like a cockroach. Everyone tries to kill him, but he always finds a way to survive.
Okay.
He was the person who showed me the ropes here in Evan. Back in the early days of resistance. A boss was a master of manipulation. And you all became his pawns.
Okay. If you say so.
Okay. Tell me more about our boss.
If you say so.
The time will come.
Okay.
But first,
can I get one of those cigarettes, by the way?
We have some business to take care of.
Please don't hit me.
I lost my innocence here. Savak bit me. Raped me. Tortured me. But they couldn't break me. You know why?
Because you were committed to your cause.
Yes, because my cause was just, unlike yours.
Okay.
You know what I love about Evan? Is that you never know which ghost you're going to run into.
Oh no. Oh no. Who the fuck is this? Yeah, apparently they did rape him. I don't wanna fucking.
Have you nothing to say to your brother?
Hussein? Aradan.
Reza. Reza, what are you doing here, Dadash?
Hussein, what's going on?
Brother, look at me. Ah,
that's
no.
Enough.
Stop, please.
Just, what do you want to know?
You might be the only thing that can save this traitor.
Oh my God.
Nothing would make me happier than to kill this Savak scumbag.
He took orders just like you do.
I follow God's orders.
Please don't.
Get up.
Hush up. Tell him what he wants to know.
Get up!
He's trying. Calm down.
Oh.
No.
It's gonna be okay, Hussein.
Please.
Oh.
Is this the woman you met that day? Think, Reza, for your brother's sake.
Yes, please.
Yes, that's her.
Good. Her name is Bibi Golestan, but you already know that. Was she the one giving orders to Babak and your cousin Ali?
It was the first time I met her.
Have it your way.
Please.
Dude!
I'm sorry.
If you care for me, tell him.
Was she involved with Ellie? Were they lovers?
I don't know.
Then she was with Bobak.
She wasn't with
There's
either of
no
them.
Place for a whore like her in heaven. God only takes the virtuous.
You know nothing about her.
Oh, so it was you.
I don't know if I want to play this anymore.
I know you're trying to cooperate, Rizzo. Because of this, your brother will live to see another day.
Oh, thank God I saved him.
Bibi, tell me everything. Every single detail.
Okay. Okay. Please, just calm the fuck down, please.
We need to get off the streets.
Bobak, where are we going?
You'll see soon enough.
How soon?
The less you know, the better, Reza.
I don't like this. It doesn't feel right.
Vasa, wait. We're going to Radio City Cinema.
What? I thought they shut down all the movie theaters.
Yeah, they did, after Savak burned down Cinema Rex.
Why would Savak burn down Cinema Rex?
To scare the people to retreating. Bubba, they've been doing that forever.
The audience in the theaters were Shaw supporters. So why would the army burn it down?
Well, Aram Khan, trust me, you don't want to be making this argument when we get inside.
Okay.
Come on, yeah.
Okay. I trust you, but like, you kind of. Like, just a little bit off to me.
That's it? Just a knock?
Yeah.
Will Bibi be here?
Yeah, she should be.
Hey, how do you know her anyway?
Well, she volunteered in my...
Hey, Andrew MLG, what's up?
Helped us build the well.
How did she go from being an engineer to starting a revolution?
Do I remember you? Kind of?
Okay, Reza John, you see enough bad things in life, it motivates you to make a change. You know she's the one who's been publishing your pictures.
I'm glad she likes them.
She thinks your pictures can be a real asset.
My part is taking pictures, not choosing sides.
Look, Rizzo, you may not realize it, but you're gonna have to pick a side, okay? You may not want to, but it's gonna happen.
I kind of remember you, Andrew.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing? It's me. Who is this guy, Bobak? He's on our side.
How come I've never seen him, huh?
What are you doing? He's one of us. I'm taking him to be...
Stop, please.
Stop it!
Hey, get off!
You're going down!
Oh god. Okay, well... I don't exactly have fast reflexes here. He was a pretty big man too. He was a pretty burly man. Had his hands on my throat. I'm not exactly... Yeah, rest in pizza. I'm not exactly into that. I'm not exactly, you know, that kind of man. I guess I need to be quicker. This always happens in these types of games.
He's on our side. How come I've never seen him, huh?
What are you doing?
Relax.
He's one of us. I'm taking him to BB. Stop it.
Hey, get off.
You're going down.
Dude, relax.
Leave him alone.
Stop.
Help, no.
Say goodnight.
Dude, what the fuck? What's good here? You're a... What is that? Alpaca?
You're not worth it.
Damn, you're not worth it. Hit him with that clap okay? back.
What the hell is wrong with these guys?
These guys are supposedly the muscle.
Thanks, Ali. This guy's your security? What's wrong with you, Nazar? Why did you attack me?
Jimmy, Sabak is all over us, and you want us to be civil?
So that makes it okay for you to kill him?
They were only doing
their jobs. You know Babak, and he told you to stop.
You're lucky, kid.
Get out of my face.
When are you gonna look at
Okay, yeah, calm down, all of you. Let's go. You. Come on.
What do you think she's gonna say about letting in strangers, huh?
He's not a stranger. He's family.
I know you could have knocked him out.
Damn.
Perhaps you should have. But just like at the protest with Ali, you showed restraint.
Yeah, I'm not trying to start shit with anybody.
Breaks.
No more cigarette breaks.
That's Ali's cousin?
Yeah, that'll teach him. No more cigarettes. I'm so hungry, too. I should eat the rest of my wrap. Soon.
Nigel, come back. You see this?
After the police raided the dorms at the University of Tehran, Bibi sent us up here.
It's a genius idea. Who'd think to look for us here?
I know. They would never look for us here.
Hey! Ali, what's going on?
Hey, babe.
Reza, are you okay? What happened?
Jafar and Azar. Things got a little out of hand. So what?
That's not how we handle things, Ali.
And how exactly are we supposed to handle things?
By calming the fuck down, Ali.
Banners? No, we need fists.
Ali, bust it.
And force.
Abbas made his orders clear.
Who do you think put me in charge? I don't have to justify my actions to you.
This one dude here. Like this guy
Ali
here,
has
he's
committed
frozen.
His life to our cause, but his passion is a little misguided.
Yeah,
you're right.
I can tell.
Look, I might not agree with him, but he's still my cousin.
Please, then talk to him.
Oh, okay.
What about Abbas? Is he here? Is he okay?
I don't fucking like him either way.
You almost cost us a leader of this revolution.
I tried my best. I'm sorry. Okay.
I don't know why, but he'd like to see you.
Oh. Wait, he wants to see Reza.
I'll take you to him. Said, please take Babak backstage.
Thank you.
Come on.
I remember a few of these people from the protest. What are they doing? Are they packing up?
Abbas believes we've been compromised, so we need to be ready to move. It's just a precaution.
I'm gonna take some pictures.
No, that's not a good idea. Okay. Everyone's a little suspicious right now.
Okay.
I doubt he means that.
Why not, Chero?
These clerics, they hide behind their religion, but the truth is, they want to rule this country.
Khomeini is doing what your supposed great leader Mossadegh failed at creating, an independent Iran.
It was Mossadegh who fought to nationalize our oil, not your clerics.
Shimiki Bache, it was us, the Mujahideen, who fought the Americans
like
and the British.
And you failed, because you lacked
Let me guess, I'm gonna have to step in,
any
let me guess.
In this country,
and pick a side, and agree with somebody. Or either like, break up the arguing.
Today, National Front, Communist, Mujahideen, Islamic, it doesn't matter. In the eyes of this regime, none of you count. How are we going to beat our oppressors if we can't come together and put aside our differences?
She is so true.
Only then can we bring about real change.
And she got that change.
Khomeini is the spiritual leader, yes, I get it, but he's just one of many.
I
get back to work. There's still much to be done.
I'm sorry, Bibi.
This way, Reza. Come on.
You heard her.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you still have the rolls of film from the pictures you took today?
Are, I do.
Good. Can you process them for me now?
Yeah.
Reza, I really need those pictures.
Okay. I'll develop them for you.
Nazar, come to the lobby, please.
If I give her the pictures, am I just, like, dumping evidence on different people to make myself look less like I did some shit?
Newspaper. Nazar will show you the way.
This way.
Okay. Okay. Hi, school roller. How you doing? Don't mind me. I'm just getting all emotional over this. I know how to develop pictures in real life, actually. It's kind of difficult. Drag a print into the tray. Like, it's not a matter of, like... Okay, it's developed. Find the photo of Abbas being stabbed. Did I not take good enough photos? I'm guessing it was this one right here. Do you know anything about this game, School Ruler? I'm playing this completely blindly.
Salam Reza, we need to talk.
Oh, he's okay, thank you.
How are you feeling? Should you be up?
No, but one cannot expect change by sitting. Babak, please excuse us.
Thank you.
Stand outside. We'll be with you in a moment.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Babak.
What did your pictures reveal?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Abbas John. I couldn't get a clear picture.
Oh, really?
It looks like it could have been anybody up there. The nationalists, the clerics, the communists, or even my friends, the Mujahideen. Looks like they all want me dead.
Why would they want to kill you?
I don't want Iran to trade one master for another. I want it free, not kowtowing to the Americans or the Soviets, or even God. Truly free.
Not many people have your conviction.
You're right. Which is why I needed your picture to shed some light on who might have done this.
Sorry, I couldn't help.
Sorry. Sorry doesn't help me.
Sorry, babe. Like, fuck. Look, the other thing I know about this game is that it's based on, you know, true events.
You might find interesting.
Like, apparently everything that the main character went through is everything that the developer went through.
That's from the bazaar.
Wait, how do you know that?
My father used one just like it in his rug shop. He used it to shear extra wool from the rugs.
Oh, really?
Guess what? I found your wallet.
They took my ID.
Oh, that's fucked up.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't matter. I can get another one made downstairs.
Ooh, but this, some illegal shit.
There is no greater poet than Rumi. Mm. Here, I would like you to have it.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks. Merci, Apos.
It's my pleasure, Reza John. You know what, Reza? Mm? There might be another way to find out who the mole is after all.
Hatman, I'll do whatever I can to help.
The truth is that Bibi and I have made it no secret that one of your pictures will identify them all.
Okay,
if you think it will work.
Reza, it was the only way to draw out them all. It was my only chance.
Yeah, that explains why everyone's so suspicious of me. My khoda, what have I got myself into?
Abakjan, Bia, come in. Take him to Bibi. Get him a new ID.
Look up, boys. I'm just a photographer, that's all.
Nonsense. You've been the eyes of the revolution. Now you need to be the ears.
Fuck.
Quick. Shake the tree. Look around. Talk to people. Reza, tell me who could have done this. I'm depending on you.
Oh, shit. I should have told him to fuck off. How are you liking the game so far, School Ruler? I like it. It's a little bit stressful for me. But I like it.
Cool. Now what?
What? You need to be somewhere? Take a look around. You can't beg at.
I'll tell you something though. Are those fucking Subway sandwiches?
Sandwich called boss? Oh man, I'd kill for one right now.
Oh, belly nadore. Have some. Help yourself.
No. I can't do that. You're too kind.
Taruf nemikonam. It's my pleasure.
Oh.
That's taruf for you. The whole world could be dying of starvation, and an Iranian guy would still offer you his last piece of sandwich.
Oh, he gave... What are those pickles? Are these pickles? I got sucked in and not in a good way. Listen, I was just trying to be nice to him, but apparently being nice equates to, like, picking his sides. You gotta stop watching so you don't have spoilers. Oh, do you plan on playing this game yourself, then?
Movies.
The Deers. Oh, that's the movie that was playing during the Cinemarex fire.
Oh god, some of these camera angles.
I haven't been here since I was a kid. It feels great to be back.
Is that it? I just picked up a file? Wait a minute. This over here, it looked like the Left 4 Dead 2 logo for a second.
I've seen that movie. Didn't Dariush get arrested for performing the theme song?
You got it. You criticize the Shah's regime, you get arrested.
You
criticize
you already have
the regime metaphorically, you still get arrested. It's no way to live.
Well, don't let me spoil it for you then. So I gotta get a new ID.
Speak to Allah. He always has an answer.
Okay.
Hey, Nigakon, remember the old man? The walking wall of martyrs.
Oh, that's him.
It's my good friend Mr. Photo, Captain Durbin. Did you develop those pictures of me? Did they turn out well?
It's gonna be a great picture. A real powerful way to get your message across.
Merci. Care to join me in prayer?
Yeah, join
Thank
him.
Thank you, Samanova.
You join can him. Wash yourself over here. And then join me. Salaam alaikum. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Al-Rahman al-Rahim.
Peace out, school ruler.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Our great prophet Muhammad once said, you will not enter paradise until you have faith. And you will not complete your faith until you love one another. I see that love in you.
Oh, thank you.
God be with you, Reza.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
And with you, someone else.
What a nice man.
If you fart during prayer. May your prayers be heard.
That was peaceful, wasn't it?
I've actually never prayed before in my life, so I don't know. This camera angle. Jesus. Oh, are we doing poker?
Bah bah, check this out. Double six, Jof Sheesh.
What do you two want?
Relax, Saijan, he's new.
What is this? A social gathering? Jashne?
Yeah, isn't it?
Bibi is slipping. She's becoming way too trustful.
Oh shit, I have to bet on these? Fuck, I don't want to bet on either of them. I didn't know that's what this would do. Well, this guy's kind of a dick. So what if I bet on him and get double?
You're gonna need Jof Sheesh, my friend.
Ah, the hell with this game.
Oh, he lost?
This is just another example of a capitalist tool used to brainwash the masses into competition.
Don't worry about him.
He's just angry because he's losing. So, you're Abbas's new pet project, huh?
Look, we're all here because of Abbas.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. Hachi Tobegi.
Go on, get out of here.
Alright, asshole. Shit.
Get out of here.
I'm going, you fucking dick ass.
Never forget the sacrifice of our brothers.
The Tudeh party suffered the biggest loss. Hundreds were executed.
We've only ever prayed for people to die. Like, my thing is, I'm not really, like, spiritual. Oh my god, this camera angle.
You guys want to grab a smoke?
I want to grab a smoke. What about this guy who's like frozen? There's a floating green triangle. Let's see what this is about.
So, are you done looking around?
I knew I recognized this guy. This guy, Savak.
I shouldn't have taken it so easy on you.
Next time, Ali won't be there to save you.
That's enough, Jaffa. Back off.
What do you mean? I saw him taking pictures on the roof this morning. With his expensive camera and
clothes.
He can't be trusted.
That's right, Sai.
Bibi and Abbas got it wrong. He can't spot the spy. He is the spy.
Chidori Migi.
Abbas is the one who
asked
for
my help. Talking about.
I never volunteered for this.
Abbas?
Hey.
We can't rely on him anymore.
Look, I was in the crowd with Babak when Abbas was stabbed. Not on stage with all of you.
He must have been stabbed by one of the soldiers.
Have you seen the wound? Didish is not from a bayonet.
That's right. It came from a shearing knife from the bazaar.
Yasi, you were at the bazaar this morning.
How
I saw
would I
you.
Hurt Abbas?
We were all on stage.
This is just turning into fucking...
Look, if you didn't do anything, you have nothing to worry about.
Whoever tried to kill Abbas will stop at nothing to destroy us. Start talking, Jaffa.
Enough! Said, bring me that book. Who's this, huh? Look familiar?
No.
It's my brother Hossein.
I knew it. He admits it.
What does this have to do with me?
He's one of us. I know him. I can vouch for him.
Of course you do, servant boy. No, Kadashi.
Enough. I'm no one's servant.
You probably helped
him. I'm getting Bibi.
He's a spy for the infidels.
Hey, it wasn't him. He didn't do
it. He needs to disappear now.
Me coming here was a bad idea.
Let's show him what we do to traitors. You're a dead
man. Hey! Let go of him, now!
These guys, Savak! He's involved with whoever attacked Abbas!
So he stabs Abbas only to help him in the alleyway?
That's how these guys work.
Thank you.
First they gain our trust, and then they deceive us. Take a look. See? These pictures don't lie.
This is Hossein.
You know him?
Of course I know him. He's family.
What? Both of them!
Didn't I tell you?
Just because they're related, it doesn't mean he's a spy.
That's what I told them.
In any case, this is not a group decision. Reza, come with me.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Oh my god, my true lord and savior. I love her.
You okay?
No, I'm not. It doesn't help that everyone thinks I have pictures of Apos' attacker.
What did you say? You have pictures of it?
Did anyone here strike you as suspicious?
Like, literally everybody thinks I'm suspicious.
Wait a minute. Ali, the police are here! We need to go now!
Evacuate! Bedouin! Destroy
everything!
All right,
we'll get Apos to the roof. We'll meet you
there!
Don't
leave anything behind!
Reza, I need to know. There are more. Tell me, who did this to me?
I don't fucking know. Oh my god. I don't know! I don't fucking know! Here's an idea. How about I leave you all on a cliffhanger and go get something to eat real quick? Actually, I don't even have like a BRB screen. Hold up one second. Let's call this BRB. Yeah, let me just get hella unprofessional and set up a BRB screen. Where the fuck did I save that to? Is this right here? I believe it is. Hang on. ...1920 by 1080, that's what it is. This is extremely unprofessional and I apologize. There we go. Got me a nice, let's get some text. Let's get some text. My favorite font of all time. It's called Digital Disorder. Okay, and, let's do this at, like, size 60. Okay, let's go size 100 then. Actually, let's just shoot for 150. Yeah. And then we can go edit scene. And, you know, we're gonna center this. Why the fuck does this keep stopping? This pisses me off. I have a font called Harry Potter. Why? I don't know. What the fuck was that? It's called Railway, I think. Oh, I don't have Railway. Shit. What the hell font did I use? I have no idea. But let's try... Oh yeah, Kenyan Coffee. That's what it's called.
late.
Oh, fuck.
Do you know the difference between the two of you?
Shit. I really don't know. Silence is not a valid option, apparently. You can get away with that shit in Telltale, but if you do that shit here, wreck your asshole.
He was guilty.
Like you, he was not a traitor. Yet his parents will never find out. Your pictures are what justified the killing of this person. You killed him as if you pulled the trigger yourself.
No. I didn't know they would kill him.
I really didn't.
That is my call to prayer.
Yeah, leave so I can leave.
You and your brother will enlighten me about what happened with your arrest at Radio City Cinema.
Hussein, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
I am. Thanks to you.
Thank you.
You would have killed me if you hadn't cooperated.
Let me help you.
Sit down, go off that mission. He wants us to stay in the same position. Mission!
I never meant to hurt you, Hussein.
Oh my god.
They broke me. They broke me, Reza.
What about mother and father? Mama and Baba? Can't they help?
Mama and Baba? Mother and father? They haven't seen you for a year. They thought you're dead. I thought you're dead. Where have you been, kid?
I didn't know what to do. I couldn't go home. It's been hell for me too, Hussein.
I understand, Reza. But know this. Our fate lies in your hands.
Y'all's fate lies in my hands. And I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay? Like, I'm trying to keep the peace here. I'm trying to keep everybody alive. I don't know what the fuck.
Wait a minute, who is this?
We found him coming down from the rooftop of this. The same rooftop where we spotted Ali Shirazi.
That Pekar scumbag? Where is he?
I'm gonna rat out my own cousin.
I don't know where he went.
Maybe after I'm done with you, your own mom won't even recognize you, huh? Eh? What do you say?
I don't fucking know.
I recognize this kid from my neighborhood. I'll get what you want from him.
We got this one.
No, I've got this. If he knows anything about Shirazi, I'll get it out of him. You watch your post. Yeah.
I know what I'm doing, Jose.
Don't say anything. 1 week back and you're pulling this crap?
Relax, man.
Huh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What would Mama and Baba say, huh? You thinking about them at all? What are you doing, Reza?
Don't.
And don't tell them about this.
Don't say.
Reza, they'll take you to Evie. Where is Ali?
That's what this is about? You getting your hands on Ali?
It's about survival in this country, Batche. This is not a game. Wake up!
I don't know where Ali is, okay?
Shh. Reza, if you lie to me, Evin will be a treat to what I'll do to you.
Believe me, Hussein, Bolvar Amkon.
Find him. Where do you think he went?
Everything okay here?
I got this. Watch your post.
Didn't he just fucking say he got this?
I got it.
Watch your damn post. He fucking Hussein, got this.
I'm doing this for you.
What are you talking
about? Oh, fuck.
Hey. It's okay.
Yeah, this kid doesn't know anything. I'm gonna take him back to his father. Watch your post. What about this?
Keep it.
No, Hussein, come on, please.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing. Print those pictures. It's the best lead we have on Shirazi. I'll pick up the camera tomorrow. Boom.
So my brother is actually an officer, but he's doing some underground dirt shit. He's helping me, but he acting like he helping his comrades.
Reza-chan, is that you?
Yeah.
For your own sake, don't be saying anything to me. You found me?
I got you.
Yeah, I hear you.
Good.
Got you.
Humayun, turn off the TV.
Hussein-chan? What are you doing here?
Salam Baba, how are you?
Oh my god, my mother's beautiful.
Well, that's your 30. Smells
good. Salam Pesara.
Salam Baba.
Is everything okay?
What's for dinner?
I'm fine. I'm gonna go wash up.
Iris Ojun, you weren't a part of that craziness today, were you?
No, I was with Bobak taking pictures.
Thank God. Imagine if someone we knew saw you. What would they think of
us? Okay, to get Basa Shirinju. Let's go have dinner. Let's go eat.
Bobak, put some music on, please.
Of course, Khanum Shirazi.
Smells wonderful, sweetheart.
Merci, Huma Yunju.
Oh, I put the chair out for her. That's all
right. Oh, yeah, it smells wonderful.
Nice.
Bobak, pull up a chair. Join us.
Oh, shit. I didn't know Bobak was here.
Okay. No, thank you. I have some things to attend to in the kitchen.
Sure.
Okay, I say let's eat. Dinner's getting
cold. He's not a servant.
What you must think of me.
Reza Agha, telephone. It's for you.
Bobak John, take your message, please.
He's saying it's an emergency.
Baba, I'll take it. It's okay. Hello?
Reza, Chetori, how are you?
Ali, are you okay? Where did you go?
Come back at the Mikham. I need your help tomorrow. Bobak knows the place.
Hello, Ali.
Okay, oh shit. Anyway,
Reza,
can I have my fucking food,
that?
Please?
Reza!
Reza John, answer your mother, please.
It was Ali.
Ali?
Ali called this house? How about you?
We haven't seen Ali in 3 years.
Hiding from his crimes, Bobo.
No, St. John, what crimes, Aziza?
He's linked to the
Ottoman
bombings.
I know, that was fast.
He's a criminal, Pedal.
Okay.
You're naive, Reza. He's got blood on his hands.
Reza, Ali is trouble. Oh. Everyone knows Ali is trouble. Why have you been hanging out with them? Is this Bobak's doing? Homa, you say something!
Mom!
Hey John, shit. What does Bobak have to do with this? Calm down.
Anybody finds out about this, Oberumun Mire.
He's your family. He's your nephew.
Enough, Basi! He's only family by name, if I mean. Bobo, he's a known terrorist. A thug. He has no place in this family or Iran. Tamume. Bakhtish Tamume.
I can't believe this is happening.
You know what I'm saying is true, Reza.
Does it matter what he's done? He's still family.
No. I know Ali. Do you know Ali?
Oh, fuck. Shit.
Do you know the innocent people he's killed? He has blood on his hand. And you're covering up for him. Jeopardizing our family. Our reputation in this society. For what, huh? Hichi. Nothing.
Please. Your brothers, please be nice to each other.
Yeah, I'm trying, Dad. I'm trying.
No, I think he cares for everyone, but that's why you're still in custody.
You were arrested?
You were arrested?
Yes, I was arrested, but for no reason.
Oh my God!
Bale, mother. There was trouble today at Radio City Cinema. Agha was taking unauthorized pictures.
Since when is that a crime?
With you and your stupid camera!
He shouldn't have been taking pictures, mother. But we'll use his film to identify some of those thugs. He caught a shukat. He did his part.
No, you did your part, Hossein. Merci, you did. Mother.
Where's your camera?
I have to be going.
Where are you going?
I have things to
do. You haven't even
finished
your food.
Yo, my brother's a fucking dick, like.
Well, I better.
So she's like, you haven't finished your food.
Probably not. They're locking down the city tomorrow. I'm helping secure the streets.
Thank you. Oh, I'll kiss him on the cheek. That's
okay. That's it. Little brother, follow me out.
Yo, like, my brother's a fucking dick. Like, he straight up was like, don't say shit to mom. I didn't say shit to mom, but he still, like, snitched on me? Like...
Remember what I told you about Ali. Ali's a marked man. Government wants him dead. Other factions on the street want him dead. And his only cause will definitely get him killed.
Okay. Just don't...
Save yourself. You hear me?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Is everything okay?
Listen to me, Reza.
Dad.
Calm me down. I understand.
Good night, brother. Shab b'khirbom.
What's going on with you two?
None of your
fucking
business,
Baba.
Baba.
Don't worry about it.
What did happen to your camera? I know you would never lose it.
I fucked up.
I screwed up, Baba. I'm sorry.
It's just a camera, Pesara.
It was more than a camera to me.
Cameras are replaceable. Good photographers are not.
Oh, bless you. Oh, fuck.
Shinjong, can you bring me a lantern, please?
Baba, can you help me find a lantern?
Reza, I went through this in the 50s.
Okay.
I was on the streets in the middle of it all. There's no shame in being invested in your people's future. You must be proud.
I know, but Hossein keeps saying...
Hossein has found his path, and so will you.
Thank you, Baba.
I just want you to be safe and be careful, and know that I trust you. And your mother and I love you very much.
No, it's Hossein she loves.
Your mother loves you, you know that. But she's accustomed to a certain way of life. A way of life that people today are protesting. This uprising, she won't ever accept it.
She might not have a choice.
We'll deal with that when the day comes.
Yes.
Thanks, Baba.
Thank you. Thank you, Baba. Aw.
Here are the lanterns.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shirinju.
Shabbat shalom.
Good night.
I love you, Rizuchu.
Now go into my office and look for the other camp.
Oh, bless you. Yo, my dad's a real MVP.
Where did Baba put his camera?
This is his, like, office? The Snoop.
Nothing.
Shit, dude. Here it is. What happened to the lights, though?
I can't stay here any longer, Reza. For me or for your parents.
Oh.
What are you talking about, boy?
Things have changed, and you know it.
Aww.
For the first time, I'm realizing how different we really are.
I chose you over my own family. What else do you want from me?
Yeah, but it doesn't make us equal.
No, please.
You remember this?
We went up north to Sholom. By the Caspian Sea.
God, I miss those days. I think we spent the whole summer outside.
Some of my favorite memories.
Yeah, aww. Me too. Are things so different now?
No. That's the problem.
Oh.
But no matter what happens, we'll always be friends.
Oh, bless you.
That's mine. Forever.
Oh my god, they're best friends.
You gonna join us tomorrow? In Jale Square?
If that's what you want, I'll be there.
Absolutely. And hopefully I can romance him. No, I probably can't. This isn't Fallout. He's not a bad looking guy though. And neither is Reza. The martial law. I'm so scared.
Look who showed up.
Hey, Babak, Reza. I'm glad you made it. It's good to see you.
I'm glad to be here, Ali.
Well, it's a good thing you are, because the Shah just declared martial law.
She? How's that possible? What's the justification?
We are the justification. The more they try and silence us, the stronger and louder we become.
I'm with you. For everyone they kill, we'll kill 100.
That's right.
No, Ali, it won't happen.
No, Ali, you sound like you're getting ready for a war. I didn't come here to photograph a massacre.
Stay on the sidelines, then.
No violence, Ali. Do you understand me?
Look, we won't start any violence. But if they attack us...
Or the robots?
God help them.
Listen to
what
Ali
are you doing,
Ali? Violence isn't the answer.
Just hang back, you'll be fine. You brought your camera, right?
You think we have a chance using violence against this government? That's what they want!
That's Shikarpuri! Huh? What do you want us to do? Just allow them to slaughter us?
No,
we show them that we're stronger, okay? No guns, no tanks, no violence.
That's right.
We show them that nothing is mightier than the will of a people.
It's no longer your call, Ali. Understand? It's mine.
BB's right. I'm with BB!
Abbas put her in charge. About.
Mishkin on. You too?
Fuck out of my face. Big ass.
Here's the plan. We need to rally the people and direct them into Jale Square.
Something about all this doesn't feel right, Reza.
I know.
No problem.
I know.
Jafar, Nazar, Ali, and Cyrus, you'll be with
Ali, what are you doing?
Yossi, you, Said, and Nazar will get to the
just for precaution.
He's got a fucking gun.
Caution. I got this covered.
He's got a fucking gun. No, I don't trust him at all.
Okay, let's go.
I don't trust him at all. Like, Ali is gonna fucking, like, I don't know who the fuck Ali think he is.
Now do you understand why we needed your photos, Reza? Your images give the people hope.
Oh god, I'm losing
Reza,
frames
I need
here.
To get to the front. Take as many pictures as you can.
Sure thing.
People tell stories in all kinds of ways.
I'm losing frames. Like, there's so many people
but
here.
But you, Reza, the camera is your tool.
Yeah, like, all who the fuck is he to be telling me what I need works, to fucking do?
Well, this is your chance to do something. No matter how chaotic things get, just remember, this moment won't last. Your pictures will live on forever.
All right, Boba.
Who the fuck is you?
Photos. Don't just take photos, Reza. Neshunishu, baby. Show them. We'll be right next to you, just like before.
These guys got balls, man.
More like nothing left to lose. We'll be right next to you, just like before.
Thank you.
We're in this together.
Has it been 40 days already? I can't believe how many people are out mourning the death of those protesters.
Look at that fire, Bobak. They trashed that office building.
Down with these soldiers. Here to scare us at every turn.
Destruction project, oh man. This is really scary, dude.
Watch out. They're going after the American cars.
Death to America. I'm very scared.
Shaw's days are numbered.
Okay, I really should be reading these little, like, historical tidbits, but I keep just glazing over them like an idiot. I had it. Here we go. Up here. United against the West. Okay, so my guess is they really do not like America, which is understandable. I don't like America either, and I am American.
In the name of Reza Shah Pahlavi, martial law has been declared. You are here illegally. You must disperse at once.
Oh, fuck.
What are they doing? They're beating innocent people, Bobak.
Move on, Zipush. Be careful. It was vicious.
I can handle myself.
Don't do this, Reza. Your pictures will accomplish more than anything you could possibly do out there.
Okay, I got this. I can't believe this. The world needs to see this. Damn it, I should do something.
You're not a fighter, Reza. Neither of us are.
This is really tough, Bobak.
What is the army doing? This doesn't look good, Reza.
Oh, no, tear cast.
Sisters, do not be intimidated.
Kill him. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No. Oh no! Oh wow. Bye, Ali. All these people though!
So many bodies, oh my god, oh my god!
I know.
I'm coming, Ali. Oh my God, Ali.
Ali,
he's been shot. He's bleeding from his stomach.
Go.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
My son is still alive, isn't he?
Barely.
Ali, it's gonna be okay.
Careful, little cousin.
This is gonna hurt, Ali.
Okay, I gotta stop the bleeding.
Oh, Jesus. Come on.
Oh, God.
What am I doing? This just happened to me, like, keep clicking and shit. Ali, you fucker! Come on. Where's the sweet spot? Oh my God, my fucking finger.
Okay, patch him up! Let's go! Hurry!
Everything's gonna be okay, Ali.
We need to go! The soldiers are coming right now!
Get him up!
I got him.
Let's go!
We need to get off the streets.
Follow me!
You see, I wasn't paying attention. I thought the sweet spot was like all the way at the top. But I didn't realize it was like between the two bars. Like a dumbass. The dude's been shot.
Which way?
To the right.
Oh God, it actually outlined where I put the tape.
Oh, thank God. Please help us.
So what are you doing here? Did you call me?
We need to get him to hospital.
Ali? Hey, don't move.
Oh, fuck.
There's been enough bloodshed today. Hossein, no,
Ali, Reza, tell him to
please.
Put down
get
his
out
gun.
Of the way, Reza.
Hossein, don't put that gun at me.
Reza, back your skin off. Get out of the way, now.
Please.
You hurt your brother.
Ali, what are you doing?
You're a terrorist and a thug, Ali. I'll put you down like a dog.
Put down your guns, both of
please,
you.
Please,
take your best shot.
Please, Hossein, no, put down
Ali,
the gun.
Ali, put that down.
Get out of the way, Reza.
Put it down, Ali.
Come on, please, for the sake of the family. Put your gun down, please.
Not gonna hurt anyone who doesn't deserve a family. He's a murderer.
Now step back.
And what will you tell Bubba? Our father, huh? That you killed Ali?
I brought justice.
If he's done something wrong, that's for the law to decide. Not you. Don't
ask the law.
Please, Hossein!
Then tell him to put it down.
Shit. I'm gonna save my brother.
Hossein!
Get to the hospital. I'll cover you. Hospital's 3 blocks away. Hurry up, Dallas.
What about you, Hossein?
Shh, shh. Get Bobak. Get out of here. If they arrest you, I can't save you.
Okay.
Got it?
Okay.
Dallas, don't forget what you did.
Thank you.
Hold your fire! Hold your fire!
Bobak.
Oh my God, no. Not my best friend.
Come on. Let's get him out.
Come on, Reza.
We gotta get him out of here.
What's the blood? Not my best friend. I didn't know reason with Ali would, or like reason with Hossein, like side with Ali. I didn't know that.
This way, Reza. Quick.
Get the door, baby.
I got it.
Oh, put him down. Put him down.
It hurts, Reza. God.
There's so much blood, Reza. So turn him to his side.
It was just a push.
Okay.
Sweet baby.
Is it bad?
There are no exit.
Reza, stand up.
Reza,
never call
me
up.
No, baby, you're not gonna die. I'm not gonna let you die, baby.
I wanna go home. I wanna see my mom.
I'm sorry, baby.
Come back, it's gonna be okay.
Baby, help me. Come back, I'm gone.
What do you want
do
me to do?
Do something, please help me.
Reza, show the world what happened.
No, not my best friend.
It's okay, Reza. It doesn't feel cold anymore.
No, not my friend.
Come back. Bobak, no!
That is it! You're sure
of that! We have to go, Reza.
Can't leave him! Bobak, tell his mother! His father! Bobak, please, be gone!
Soldiers
wake
are
up.
Here, we need to
leave.
Go! Bolancho!
Okay.
No, not my best friend! Why am I taking a fucking picture of that?
Reza, let's go. Come on.
Hold on.
Get the door open right now!
I'll leave him a poem. My sweet baby.
I am
sweet Babak.
A candle spreading light. I gather no more crowds. And, like smoke, I am all scattered now.
Oh my god, I'm like legit about to cry. Jesus.
Babak is dead! Is that what you wanted to hear? Is that what you wanted to know?
No, don't say anything more!
Shut up.
I'm done, Hajah, I'm done!
Hafesh, Hussein.
I won't do this anymore!
Hussein, what's going on?
Sorry, Reza Jan.
You've been lying to me?
They made me do it, Dadash.
You've been working with Hajj?
They made me do it.
Once Sabak, always
Sabak. It's about
Sabak.
My family, not
Shut
to
up! You sit down!
No.
Where is she?
Of a lesson.
Where is Bibi?
I told you, I don't know!
No more!
Listen, quiet!
Everything okay in there?
Bad. All good. Bibi.
Oh,
she was the mastermind behind the bombings. She was with you, and you were arrested. Where is she?
I don't fucking
I'll never tell
know.
You where she is. Something, all right. My best friend's dead. My fucking brother's shot. BB, I don't know where the fucking BB went. And now I'm screwed, man. I'm screwed. He's probably gonna kill me too now. Oh my god, that was the most stressful shit I have ever played in my life. Like, I thought like Walking Dead and stuff was stressful. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. And this is what really fucks me up is, like, you know, like I said like a million times already, you know, like, this is stuff that, like, the fucking the developer like went through. Holy fuck, dude. I hope this guy's coming to PAX. Like, I gotta talk to him about this. I hope he's coming to PAX. Well, I did enjoy the game, at least, you know. I can't help but feel like there was just like one little thing that I could have done to maybe save somebody. Yeah, I'm just gonna give him a fucking hug, dude. Like, god. It was really short. That's, like, I've read some reviews, and the length of it is really the only downside people are talking about. Everyone's talking about, you know, it was an amazing game, which it was. You know, I thoroughly enjoyed it.
PayPal contributors. Holy shit. If I knew this was a thing, like... If I knew this was a Kickstarter, I would have definitely put some money into this. I would have tossed something. I can't get over that, man. My fucking best friend. I had to leave my best friend behind. Watched my brother get shot right in front of me. My own brother. My own brother. I didn't mean this. I didn't mean for this to happen, man. I just wanted to take some pictures. I just wanted to fucking, you know, of the people for the people. My God. It's gonna show me my choices. Maziar Azamal. And that's it. What are these extras? Stories? What's all this? Oh, I unlocked all this shit. Okay. I will read this on my free time then. What? Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, well, that was 1979 revolution. Black Friday. My hair's out of fucking control. Oh my God. I can't get over that, man. I can't fucking get over that. I guess we gotta be, you know, mindful. You know, we all gotta be mindful of the shit that goes on in other countries, 'cause like, I mean, I didn't even know that there was a revolution in Iran. I really didn't. I don't really understand what they were protesting. I guess like an oppressive government. I really should have like read the shit. Guess I should have read everything when it came up the first time, but I just clicked out trying to progress. Okay, well, you know, I guess it's 10:20 now. I kind of gotta start packing up. You know, gotta go to bed. Gotta get ready for work in the morning. You know, I don't know if you guys can see these bags under my eyes, but these are designer bags. These bags under my eyes, you know, I'm 21 years old, I got bags under my eyes. That's what concealer's for. That's what concealer is for. Sweet dreams, thank you. I guess I'm gonna end it here. Let me get my playlist up though, holy shit. I like never have my playlist.